annoyed with herself there, Lee Woon-mei.
Seven over.
Well, they're in such a good position here, Liu and Liu. Tung and Tung's way.
Game.
Well, they just about get there. They limp over the finishing line, 21-19, but Tung and Tung will feel that they have chipped away.
Match three onwards.
Good defending there. Keep this alive. Liu Xuanxuan. That's gone long. Come alive a little here. Part just going across. So this one is really swung back and forth. Hesitation from the pair in red. All square. Just a little hand of...
Nine.
Acknowledgement that maybe a little bit of... Also not got a winning record against Chinese opponents. Won 5 out of 14. Though they have won their last 3 in a row.
Service over.
Placement was excellent, right at the back of the court from Liu Xuanxuan.
Lovely and Liu.
Fourth. Service over.
Well, it is Israel at the moment trading points.
They lost in the quarterfinal of the Malaysia Open last year. They're ranked 16th.
Gone for the flicker and that is a wonderful service return. Beautiful placement there on the backhand from Tung Yu. Yeah, much more intensity from Tung and Tung. Well out.
Service over.
Four game points now for Tung and Tung.
20.
One saved. They have to get onto. Beautifully done into that corner. And that may just look back upon that. Li and Liu
event.
A
into the third game, both pairs will have a chance to be at this nearer end. So in theory,
you can play shots like that in this end. Yeah, he's just quick to the net, stepping in. Five, whoever's on three. This end has been that chance.
That's, of course, taking into account that the other Chinese pair, Chan and Teng, are going to win by seven. This is encouraging. It's up to six. Nine. Now. This is perfect if they can get to 11. And that run comes to an end. From the so to chip away at this 5-point deficit they're facing. First point, Teng Yu.
Serve over.
Still alive here. Zhang Xuxian picks herself up and gets the winner, does she? Because they're only a point behind. How on earth did Liu Shuan miss that? That has gone wide when it seemed easy to get it in. Just to add insult to injury. They've got the wind in their sails now. Clipping the net along the way. Aggressively taking that on Li Wenmei. Premeditated that. Power from Li Wenmei. Too much. Oh, big roar there from Zhang Xuxian. They have had to work really, really hard. And each of these three games, and Liu Shuan, 19-21.